Who do we get so lucky that it would start? Everybody cheer him on. Maybe he'll fire over. What's a brand of me? I want to buy me one of them. They last forever. That is a Vogue motorhome, and I gotta get me one. Now if you could just back over all those goodies you dumped out there. Let's get them back in the action. Time to do it, fans! 3, 2, 1! Smash it up! And again, the crow hits on the driver doors. Near miss there. See what it says on the front of that Johnson RV unit? If you climb in the saddle, be ready for the ride. Here we go. Truck trying to find some contact somewhere. Casey Gonzalez in the Vogue. Home wrecker. That tailgate party's had better days, let me tell you.
Oh no.
And it looks like Boyer's got something wedged underneath the front axle. I don't think that came off of his rig. Looks like that might be the water tank or something off of that other rig. Jeff Truck, sponsored by Stampede, Shortest Custom Creation, CNC Contractors, RV America. They got some work to do tomorrow at an RV America. So Casey, looks like he might be done. I see you motioning to the judges. Need the back third of that motorhome there, Mr. Berg. Just tear him up. Line him up. This is the new 2014 air conditioner home. Fully ventilated. Jeff Boyer, William Berg. Boyer trying to figure out where he could do some damage to that thing where it's actually going to hurt it. William Berg trying to track down Jeff Boyer. Casey Gonzalez out. Jeff Truck out. How are you getting paid to all these drivers, fans? $100 goes to fourth. $300 goes to third. $500 goes to second place. And the big winner here in this division is going to take home $1,200. It's down to these two drivers. Near miss. Let's see if William Burke can line up Boyer in the rearview mirror. Well, he's only got one left, so that was one of the first things that went away. A little tough to back up that rig without a mirror. Boyer just maneuvering around trying to get in some kind of a position, but he can't be set. This is a metal salvage guy's dream.
Good job.
Boyer begging for action.